Labour and Employment Minister Rohan Khaunte addressed a press conference on Monday to speak on unemployment issue. Speaking to media, Khaunte said that the Labour Department, along with the CII and GSI and GTA, is looking into generating employment opportunities for the youth. He also said that the department has planned trade fairs to bring employment opportunities and to allow the people to address their grievances and issue on unemployment.
Employment kurpak IPB jao jale amchi IT policy jao jale industrial policy jao is clearly describing incentives based on employment to goals. At the initiative pude gata astana, the first thing what we have highlighted in this month ki we need to come out with trade fairs which will have some awareness or some job seekers coming in. Jawar jawar last ek last trade fair kello tatun we have what we have been seeing that normal conversion ratio is roughly about 10% of the people who enter the trade fair. Je log job seekers etat te swata thai yon apli registration gheun sagale korun they trying to find where they can be employed. At the same time, employer starts looking, HR consultants start looking what is to be done. So tajya khatir ya mahinyan ami jawa jawa May ani June 10 paryant teen trade fair plan kelle asa. Pahilo trade fair is on 11th of this month at Porvorim, which is open for the people of Goa to come, especially North Goa, to come and address their grievances or issues where they say aplyak unemployment asal aplyak scenario chance medlo ka mhanun. Roughly from employer's side, we already have a confirmation of about 35 companies confirming. The target is to have about 50 companies on board. And tajya khatir Sukur Panchayati barobar labor department and tie up korun, the whole building where the three levels will be utilized for different trades, different services which are in offering, and try to create a ambience where employment generation kashi jatli kay mhanun. Ye karta astana, the next day on 12th, in the second half, we have broadly called for a meeting of HR managers of all the companies which are having more than 50 employees. We have invited them for a chat, a get together where we can share our thoughts as a government, what we have as plans. At the same time, open it for discussion through a panel discussion mode. Ek vegri side to involve the industry and academia. Pahili mulyar 11 tarkecho program जो ट्रेनिंगाचो असा दॅट इज अलॉंग विथ द गोवा चेंबर अलॉंग विथ CII SOCAM नॅशनल इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ पर्सनल मॅनेजमेंट आणि गोवा टेक्नॉलॉजी असोसिएशन हांका घेऊन वॉ जॉब फेअर इज ऑर्गनाइज्ड ऑन 11th. जवळजवळ वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग अबाउट 50 प्लस कंपनीज टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द फेअर. वी आर बेसिकली एन्श्युअरिंग दॅट ऑल द कंपनीज विच आर कमिंग आणि स्मूथ रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द पीपल जाऊचे म्हणून आम्ही ऑनलाईन रजिस्ट्रेशन चालू दौरले असा. ऑनलाईन रजिस्ट्रेशन जसे चालू जाता वी वील एन्श्युअर दॅट ऑल द पीपल वूड लाईक टू कम गेट डेम सेल्फ रजिस्टर्ड बिफोर दे कम. सो थंय आनी आनी रजिस्ट्रेशनाक टायम नासता आसतना दे कॅन स्पेंड डेट टायम टू कम एन्ड सी द जॉब फेअर. ही जॉब फेअर करता आसतना दे आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू कम वीथ रफली मिनिमम 10 रेज्युमीज सो दॅट खंय तांकां एप्लाय करपाक जाय खंय कंपनीक मेळपाक जाय जाल्यार दॅट फोरम इज अवेलेबल एन्ड दॅट थिंग वील बी फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू इवनिंग फ्रॉम 9 AM टू 5 PM. ताज्या खातीर भुरग्यांनी ताजे मॅक्झिमम फायदो घेवचो जातून एक सुरवात जातली टू क्रिएट अ अवेअरनेस अँड क्रिएट अ पार्ट वेर द यूथ हॅव अ ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी गो अँड लुक फॉर अ जॉब फेअर इन अ फॉर अ जॉब. सिमिलरली बाय मंथ एंड बाय मे एंड आणि जून वी आर प्लॅनिंग वन इन कुर्चोरे अँड वन इन पोंडा ऑर तीस कुसगाव डिपेंडिंग ऑन द लॉजिस्टिक्स वेर वी वील इन्वॉल्व द लोकल पीपल ऑल्सो फ्रॉम दॅट एरिया and ensure a successful trade fair, job fairs are being carried out. Ye job fair 3 months bitar jale ki ek environment awareness amkay kaltle from data collection ki the last 7 months we are collecting data from different companies. Av ya madhyamatlyan company ko parat sangu sotta ki data collection in a very transparent and accountable manner is being requested by the department which is to cater to exact requirement of unemployment. Ami unemployment mhanta khare but as per en खंयच डेटा ना म्हणपाक की अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट नाल्यार खंयच्या कॅटेगरीन वेदर इट इज अ प्यून लेवल वेदर इट इज अ अनएम्प्लॉयड इंजिनियर वेदर इट इज अ अनएम्प्लॉयड बिकॉम ग्रेज्युएट कितले भुरगे खंय आसा खंय ना हो डेटा न मेळिल्ल्यान वी आर ट्रायंग टू एन्श्युअर दॅट दीस पर्टिक्युलर डेटा इज पिक्ड अप. सो ह्या माध्यमांतल्यान कंपनीक सगळ्यांक परत सांगूंक सोदता की हो डेटा तुमी आमकां दिवचो जातून आधार सेडेड डेटा केलो जाल्यार एग्जॅक्ट अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट सिनेरियो आनी ती खंयच्या वर्टिकल्स ऑफ दे आर एज्युकेशन जाल्यार लेवल्स ऑफ एज्युकेशन वी कॅन हॅव.